Black and Indigenous people of color are underrepresented in clinical trials. Through the power of genomics, we now understand disease at the molecular level. When we aggregate African diaspora genetic material and make them available for research and drug discovery, we can improve drug targets that drive equitable treatment outcomes to benefit all people across the globe. I'm Yusuf Nkrumah Enriquez, and over the last 25 years, I've worked as an interdisciplinary scientist for the FDA, the VA, and Department of Defense. 5 years ago, I became an entrepreneur and developed a company called True Genomics, a precision genomics behavioral health company. Indigenous AI is my next global fight against health disparities.
Join us in driving precision health equity. We are Indigenous.